Jackie. Thank you very much.
I just want to welcome you to the show. I want to talk like a robot.
I just want to...
Talk like a robot. Can you do it?
I just want to thank you for watching the PADI show.
The show has not finished now, but just call me. Okay. Iwoni, thank you for watching.
I just want to welcome you to the PADI show. My name, Ogbolo.
My name, Mayowa.
Mayowa, together we run the PADI show. My sister.
Welcome aboard to the train of PADI, this beautiful, amazing day. I don't know where you did, but for inside the city of Lagos, where we did, it rained, and I feel so good because it is an amazing weather out there.
That rain we fall today for Lagos.
Yeah.
It just come, people come work late.
Yes.
Because on a good day, January, rain is never supposed
to be. Yes.
But I like it because the sun.
We go shine after.
We shined before. You know, see sun yesterday?
Yes, it was.
You know, they give us, now they give me a pan now.
Okay.
You know, they see a pan for
me. Okay, let me say you, they bowed.
I'm not
the
bowed.
The sun went to Lagos.
Yes. It's,
it just, they bowed you. They bowed you. They bowed you.
It's bowing me.
Oh, no.
So now I appreciate the rain. Sun. Thank you for the rain.
A rain. Thank you for the ladder. Thank you for the rain. The rain. Oh.
For pouring down the rain.
Pouring down the rain.
For sending down the rain.
Sending down the rain.
Oh, thank you for the rain. That rain.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for the rain.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for the rain. Thank you for the rain that rain.
For the rain, that rain.
For sending down the rain.
Sending down the rain.
For pouring down the rain.
Pouring down the rain.
Oh, thank you for the rain that rain.
Yes. Yes, I just want to tell the people that it's not as if we don't have what to say.
You understand me now?
We have plenty of things to say.
Yes,
we're just thinking that, let's not say everything, because the show is 30 minutes, so we can have time.
Yes, allow it.
Because if we say everything, we can finish in 15 minutes.
Exactly.
So since it's 30 minutes, we have to extend.
That's a strategy.
So this is a, so this is an extension policy.
Oh, Jacade.
You just want to come out for sex. Because when I speak English, you fall under the anointing.
Spoiked it.
I said.
Yes.
And I will repeat.
Repeat it.
It is an extension policy.
Oh, Jalale, Male, Yale. Mayolistic.
Yes.
Mayolistic.
Yes.
You didn't spoke it.
I didn't talk.
Oh, takes it.
Yes.
So, ladies and gentlemen, as you come and be like this now, we are going to go on a quick break. And then we say, we'll show now one kind of video right about now. By the time we come back, you understand, we'll just announce for you the young, the young. Enter your compound. Oh, God, I enter.
Now, like, if one person feed, that means everybody for the whole state, for the whole community. Now, so then they do. If you won't go work, no need for traffic. Everybody go just.
No.
So why do they jump? If you just hit another person, oh my God, it's you. How you doing? I will jump at you tomorrow. Pew! Go just jump, enter work.
Anyway.
This
car, they left to some people where now their own kind of body be that. Because that one, they put spring for Lego. Now bouncing, no, bouncing,
I'm trying
bouncing,
to imagine a world where everybody just jumps.
No, now waiting.
How you gonna go date?
You
like
go
now,
sweet
you
again,
want to toast me? You want to take me on a date?
We go
do one particular gymnastic route where we go. Have you thought of it?
I'm not thinking because this is what you asked just now. It's not good for the fourth of the brain.
So instead of car accident, people will be having knee.
Yes.
Jumping.
But I can't. She go. They can't need to do wear helmet.
Because your head is like another person's head.
Knee pad,
okay.
Elbow pad, all those things. You know, to they're going to do some fancy one, get bling, different ones. You know, why they think this kind of rubbish? Why they think rubbish? Me, they even ask how you are coming worse past. I mean, when you are friends with a crazy person,
I don't know
person,
what's wrong, but tear is just coming out of my eye.
Sorry, this year you not cry. Amen.
Amen.
Yanda Yan, for us right about now, you will not cry.
Amen.
You will cry tears of joy.
Tears of joy.
Ganga, oh, I'm sorry for you. Wanyi ganga, hey, if you ask her, wanyi ganga, say, I can wait. That would be old school.
I want to retaliate with what you do.
What's up?
But none come my head. None come my head.
The song, old school song. Not that
and
they
look,
do.
Look, you say, what you have to do to compliment your star. But the nothing, you know.
But that year, we brushing music that they sing. In the end, I say, I tell me to leave my country. I love Beke. All right, let's go there.
All right, okay, I'll just bring to you the first gist of the day. And this one concerns Arsenal. You know, some people, they carry this football team for head. And I'm not going to say much because plenty of people feel hate me for waiting and one talk. But a lot of people carry it way overboard. You know, say you get one time when Nigeria and they play Brazil, I think, maybe say they win them, where some people even die on top of the matter. Back then, I was in Kaduna. For in Kaduna State, where people can't come out, can't celebrate. Some people actually die on top of the matter because car ran over somebody. Somebody was, where they celebrate, a fight broke out, one person brought to break on top of one person, you know, something
club,
like that.
Even club fans say they don't. All these club fans.
Yes, so because, now I will tell you what, my uncle, now very big Man U fan, the day when Man U lose match, all of us for that was with a couple. No. We go don't respect ourselves. Because anything where you ask and a straight answer, one syllable. How are you? Fine. What do you want to eat? I don't know. Why do you eat? But the way they win, you go just meet you. My yo.
You got your if you declare. Bon adrien. The full bar.
You go just happy. You go just say, my yo, why you told me you want perfume. Let's go. Let me get you one. I know talk. I'll say yes. Let's go. So this particular guy, now very strong Arsenal fan. Now, in contact, in taking on to new heights. Now, the day he was getting married, he was fully kitted inside Arsenal kit. Now, wait till he take marry. He said, I asked for the permission of my wife.
Wow.
And she allowed me to. She said, it can't be like, say, that agree where she agreed. Do and like, say, she has given him the best gift in the world. Hey. So now she feels, say, she just, in the stand to collect trophy and in wife. And they tell me this thing. The guy say, say, it's like I won the FA Cup and found the best woman in the world ever.
Now, sir. And as the full kito, he wear the nikao.
Yes.
Let me say, he go wear trousers and
wear socks, wear shoes, wear boots, wear everything.
Oh, wow.
Now, so you take marry. Say, I got married in my Arsenal full kit.
Maybe not in dream join Arsenal football team.
You know, he talk, say, he be such a strong fan. Say, for when he's small, he don't talk and say, man. Man, if you cannot beat them, I join them. This one is, you join them by fire, by force.
Me, I be fake Arsenal fan that year, but now no can be any fan. Mona suggest to me which fan make I be.
Me, I'm not really sure.
Suggest to me, let us not talk Twitter. At
You know, for most women, except for a few women, we like
football.
Plenty of women, they are usually fan of football. Football club, either by marriage.
With their boyfriend or their husband.
Association. Or by friendship or by Jesse. Because me, I'm not really sure. After marriage, I become Arsenal fan.
Okay.
But before marriage, I get all the Jesse plus Liverpool plus Man U. Any new Jesse will come out. Do you want the Jesse? Yes.
As you can't go
should
do,
I call that you the Jesse?
As you can't go do marriage things.
Now we can't talk Arsenal. Even my motto gun. Arsenal, but you can be sure that it's not really me that put it.
Now, the thing one can they be like?
That is the thing now.
One can they be like society?
That's the thing now.
Well, anyway, me, I don't be a serious football person. But when I feel just suggest to me which club I just belong.
You know, I've actually seen where people get accidents. And just because both of them are the same Arsenal fan, it was easy to settle. Oh, you be gone as you be gone as. I'm not exaggerating.
But they talk say,
you be gone as you be gone as.
They tell people, say, not the wear Jesse go for interview.
Abi?
If you go wear Jesse, just go interview.
For person where person they support Man U.
Man U or na Arsenal, you don't lose it. You don't lose. Or make come say, when I come beat them the previous night, you can't come for interview. You don't finish. And what do you come for? For what? You are which fan?
Is it not you people that beat us?
You people beat us yesterday.
It's not you people that beat us.
Security!
Get him out.
Put him in jail. Not even get him out. He's had to be in jail now. He's wicked. So please be careful for yourself. All right, my own gist this morning on top of Yan the Young. Tiffery in a bad thing.
Yeah.
I want to talk about every time, every day for the thief. One day for judgment. One day for the owner. This one now, they be gang. And they always worry this particular area for inside Beribe, Abi.
Beribe.
Now they call the place where Korodu side there. Now every happen. And they know this particular set of guys, they worry that particular area for some time now. And
terrorize
the whole area. One day, their foul can go lay cook egg. As if they can't go tea for one particular place. Now all of them face one bush. Enter there, go say, okay, me they go form hiding. No be everybody within the area come and say, today, we go catch you now. Today, how did they catch them? Smoke. They call pull fire and smoke for some kind of place. Do it be like people they pursue rabbits. Mm-hmm. You know, they don't carry rabbits or all this thing come out from inside hole. Just pull smoke.
Yeah.
When the smoke done, they suffocate them, they all bust come out. And so they catch these guys. Oh. Now one they come catch.
Mm.
One come, when you know if you stand the smoke again, only in just run, come outside. As the crowd catch them, now small thing, they all point petrol, burn them. But some other people come say, no, I'm not go kill them, I'm not go use badness, take do badness. But last time they don't catch the guy and they believe say for this particular guy that he go lead them to other people then. Now police got to stop them, but man, you know, kill the guy, they don't kill him. You know, but last, the same police they come and say, this particular guy is supposed to lead us, you know, to the other culprits them.
Right.
Follow them, can't do the thing. But I like the fact say the full area, everybody join hand together to fight this particular matter.
Oh yeah, because the people don't they worry them too much.
I mean,
they don't they terrorize them too much. And everybody wants to be safe. You want your children to be safe.
True.
You want your properties to be safe. True. You want your land, your belongings, your, you know, to be safe. So yes, when there's badness, that's why they always tell people, say, something you do together, the results are bigger than when you talk, say, you won't do it
by yourself. Imagine say, one person go form, say, I won't go catch these guys. They pick the person. Say.
Have you ever thought about it? Say, even for offices, why be say people, they get team?
You have to, you need
why don't they make one person do one?
Yeah,
because teamwork produces bigger results. So again, I go carry from another dimension. You may be saying they work for office. Don't be doing everything. Don't be pulling somebody down. Only me. I want them to know it's only me that is working. Work together with your team, because when the glory come, my brother, if now you do everything and you there for inside team, when the glory come, they will give it to all of
everybody.
You. And so why do you want to stress yourself?
Well, it was last said sometimes, when you did this, only you want to do. Say, in the most times, all your things there,
they put you for trouble.
They put you for trouble, because when the sacking one come, now see only you. It will suck this
so why don't you just move along
share
the
it
crowd
around. Share
yeah
it
it's
around.
A buffet and
exactly.
Look, come on, serve yourself.
Yeah, thank you very much. We are going on a break now. By the time we come back, ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue the rest of the yarn on top of the Padi show with Ogbolo and of course Mayolistic Maywa. Will they come back right now?
Okay, back to Yan matter. Real quick, now this particular artist, John Kennedy Brown, he hailed from Wales, Welsh guy, that's inside Cardiff, for inside the London place there. The guy, he did pick up metals, you know,
iron things.
They pick up dirty metals, iron things. He go come, solder the thing together to form beautiful wild animal sculptures.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yes. Now, in talks, so this one influence him. What he influence in sculpture making?
Mm.
Now, when in they grow, the kind of places when in game, they're very rich. You know, farming are one of their major something.
Okay.
So, they're very rich in flora and fauna. That's one, all those things where they come up from ground. And because where they live, they're slopey. So all those things, they run, enter inside. So when you farm for the land, you know, they feed, disturb them because it is slopey. So they don't already, how I want to explain this thing? They don't already, they get protection.
Okay.
So while they farm, all these flying objects, creeping things.
Yes.
So why then they fly? Why then they farm? You know, they're easy for you to just crop them, come out.
Okay.
Because then they always get hiding place. And then there's always been a fan of these things.
Okay.
You understand? So as they grow.
This one now, this picture now, not be a real snake.
No. Sculptures.
Now sculpture of your design.
Oh yes, with metal.
Wow.
See them now. This is grasshopper.
It's a high level of creativity.
Oh yes, of course.
And you know the funny thing, anybody when they into creative stuff like this, they feel do these things. Only say you know, na appreciation I mean it's not the end of
you
the day.
You know, one of the biggest exhibitions for inside Hungerford, the Living Arts Gallery. They feature in work. Because you rarely even know that these things don't have life.
Because they look like real
you
stuff.
You really know, yes.
How person will pay attention to details like this? See this one now? All this butterfly thing.
Yes,
you
and
know,
it's all
guess,
metal.
See, nah, metal will be this. So.
Yes.
Wow. Creativity on its best.
Birds, insects, animals, reptiles, all of those things then.
Creativity.
Because they live for rural West area, where, and they farm. So all these things they did, but because their land, they kind of like slopey, so they always protect this thing. So you know, it go be like one of those children will be say, after the papa don't farm everything, you go come run, go they find the butterfly.
Yes.
Say, are you okay?
Yes.
My daddy's hole did not touch you.
See this one.
Yeah. All metal.
I know, Goba, no.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, this one, shout out to people that where they use their hand to do things. Yes. Because we get them from this country too.
Yeah.
And there are plenty too. Where they, you know, mold things, they carve things and everything. Those are the real guys then. If we want to talk of creativity, those are the people that are talking about how they create. Because not be smart things. Say person could just imagine something for head.
Look at this.
Can't use their hand.
This is like a really beautiful painting portrait. You know, just put it in your house. Or get tiny ones and just decorate your corridors and everything. It's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
you know, notice I do makeup.
It's so pretty.
Huh? Auntie, when they send me message, I do this makeup is for you.
So you don't do makeup yesterday,
no. But she said I don't put color, so I can't put lipstick.
Okay, auntie, you don't say me she put color. She don't put color lipstick. Now, Abby.
My man.
So she don't do okay now. Uh-huh. Which of me I never do. Mona, let me know. Which one? So I will say what they do. Because we know to sabi pass. Thank you. EFCC.
Yes.
Economic and Financial Crimes Commission.
Yes.
For Nigeria.
Yes.
For those of now we know them, they hold the badness people for this country. Now I go read them as a bill. The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, on top Monday, January 18th, 2016, arraign, let me say they carry come out, two bad guys. Valentino Chibweze Enudi and Monday Adewale Lawal. They carry them come out before Justice Valentine Ashi of the Federal Capital Territory High Court for inside Abuja on 15 counts charge, bordering on top forgery and obtaining by false pretense. Let me say they be thief. They be bad guys. They dupe people with false pretense, with false name and different things. The offense, they say they punishable under Section 364 of the Penal Code and Section 1(3) of the Advanced Fee Fraud and Other Fraud Related Offences Act 2006.
What?
Waiting. Objection overruled.
Okay.
Anudi and Lawa, EFCC don't hold them for work since. And as it be like this now, they say they will face the whole thing on top of the matter. But last, the matter be say EFCC cash them on top of visa scam. What do they do? Mm-hmm. And money scam.
Then they forge bank statements.
They forge bank statements. They give fake identity. Do different just to move money. You know. But these are just out of millions.
I think waiting then they really do now. Then go forge bank statements.
Mm-hmm.
Forge documents so that they go fit collect money from your hand in the name of say then go help you do visa.
Bad guys.
Then plenty. She be not two, then just not two. These people are plenty all over the place.
I be say with these two, they pick catch other ones.
Well, with they will say, two. We know you not get association.
No, before now, at least.
Go and bring your association.
Go and bring the people the way you know they will. Because you know this kind of work, maybe one person work.
No. It's a collective of something. Course. Because some of them even go as far as they go set up office.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Of course, they
do everything. Set up calls.
Another
you go, they go their office. Then get office, you go, they go there.
High level.
By the time they collect your money finish, you go there the next day. They go tell you, say, no, we don't know anybody that live here.
Once they buy one person, correct money, they don't move.
That's
go
all.
Another place. You That's know, all. So make everybody just be very, very careful. Especially, and most times, people, when they enter this kind of wahala, with this kind of guys. Now people say if we won't carry, we won't use back.
Because if you go to apply,
you understand?
We know that then they deny visas, you understand?
Yeah.
But sometimes if you go to apply through the right means, you get the right document.
You know we face all this kind
of
wahala.
You get job, you get through source of income,
you know
money, they run in and out of, you know one run, you get through intention. Sometimes these people can actually sense it. They can sense your desperation.
Any which way, I appreciate they don't catch them, at least and make the rate at which bad name they will consign Nigeria, make it they reduce much more. All right, ladies and gentlemen, for here, we'll say goodbye to everybody. We'll see you now tomorrow. Jam us on top Twitter at Wazobia PADI. We'll wait in the comments. One hear from una, one read from una, one know what's up. How are they feel the show? Let us know on top Twitter at Wazobia PADI. All right? And we love all of you now. I'm going to catch better day. Bless you. Peace, y'all.